yan an chol Mechar Jok. Yan ban dam.
My name is Mechar Jok. I am a leader of Corpulus, Pigi County, of the people called Thoi, from Nitok Payam. Yes, I am a paramount chief. What has brought us here today is to bring peace and prosperity to our land. We have come to change the things that are preventing us from living in peace. We have come to ask our government to give us the power and mandate to caution our youth and also disarm them. Our president has given us the go-ahead, and we are now in the preparation stages of this exercise. I will tell them to put their guns down, and for those who are strong, we should join the forces and fight our common enemy. Our enemies want to take our land. Right now they have reached Pantho, and we need to stop them. We are here to uphold the law, maintain peace, bring prosperity, build roads, and build our nation. This is what we have been fighting for when we went to the bush, for law and order in our land. And if a country does not have order, then it will be in chaos. The greatest thing that is setting our country back is unemployment. The youth have no work. If our government has the power to create employment for them, it will be good. And also, for those who love the gun, they can join the army and the police, and then the rest can be added to the factories. I will call all these young men and talk to them as we have the mandate from the government. We are going to Pibor, Pochala, Akobo, Wuror, Nyirol, Panjak, Pigi, Ayot, Dukpadiet, Dukpayuel, Twijis, Bor County. We will call for them to join hands and come together as children of one ancestor, just like when we went to the bush in 1983, in oneness. So we'll come together in oneness and work together as it was before, and work towards building our nation with no other setbacks.